Good morning, everybody. Brian Simmons here with EXP Realty. May 26th, happy Wednesday. Quick market update for you. Last 7 days, Jackson and Josephine County single family residential listings. We have 475 active single family residential listings on the market right now, which is continuing to creep up a little bit. 132 new listings hit the market over the last 7 days, and 46 of those went pending or closed. 140 total pending or closed in the last 7 days too. So just want to give you a quick glimpse of where we're at. A couple little observations on my end is we're starting to see that total inventory number creep up a little bit closer to 500. That's what we would expect this time of year. I mean, it's the traditional selling season. People generally list their homes this time of year. And so we expect to see that number rise a little bit. Number of sold listings is also rising. And so you see, new listings and sold listings all, rising at the same time. The new listing, the supply is essentially outpacing the demand a little bit at this point. But again, that's what we would expect to see this time of year. Overall though, 500 closes in the last 30 days, and we only have 475 active single family residential listings on the market. So still under a month of inventory between the two counties. So one more thing, Boatnik, again, I mentioned it last week, but Boatnik is happening this week, kicking off tomorrow. There's some events, I believe the family day for the carnivals tomorrow, and parade, main event and everything starting on Saturday. So get out there to Grants Pass and check out Boatnik. Boatnik.com is the website, BOATNIK.com. Check it out, get out there, have some fun. If there's anything I can do for you, don't hesitate to reach out. 541-954-7758. Have a great Wednesday, and we'll see you next week.